Hi guys, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Logs. The L3 Kingsford line is now open. So I'm currently on Citadis X05 tram number 21 from Moore Park, which we've just departed, through to Juniors Kingsford. I'm just on the trip to Juniors Kingsford. I'm just going to focus on the inside travel of the tram, then film some of the tram action around Juniors Kingsford, and then film like out the exterior sort of thing for the return trip from Juniors Kingsford back to Moore Park. So sit back, enjoy, thank you for watching, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs. Cheers.
Thank you. Thanks.
Alright, we're just at Junior's Kingsford, the terminus. Just gonna film a little bit of the tram action here before filming a trip back. It is a bit of a gusty day today, guys, so I do apologise if the wind gets in the way of other audio. So anyway, what happens is the trams come into this platform, move up to the end of the track, cross over and come back on the other side, which I'm just about to show you. So for the return trip, I am going to be focusing looking out the window of the tram so you guys can see a bit more of the line from the outside. So it is a weekend. By the looks of things, trams are running approximately every 15 minutes.
Thank you.
So we're just about to rejoin the main line under circular key. Alrighty guys, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and favorite the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye for now.